Momentum is the name of the game for the Columbia City Eagles. Winners of three of their last four games in 2014, the Eagles are hoping they can build on their success and make a splash in the Northeast State. And for more on the Eagles, it's your Highlight Zone countdown to kickoff.
Ready, breakdown! Eagles on three, one, two, three,
Eagles!
The Eagles are ready to take flight in Columbia City.
There you go.
We turned it up a notch. Been working hard, and I've seen a lot of dedication out there.
Building off a promising 2014 that saw a run through sectionals and close losses to former NHC powerhouses Homestead and Carroll, second-year head coach Brett Fox finds himself with a more experienced team at practice.
We got a lot of starters returning on defense, and just a lot of bodies there that have some starting experience, and they're kind of they're mixing together real well.
That includes all-conference linebacker sophomore Bronson Ball.
The kid's impressive. I mean, he came in one of the strongest kids on the team. He's still up there. I mean, the kid has a lot of talent. He works his butt off every single day, going 110% everything he does.
I've been working hard in the weight room and off and on the field. Try to lead the team in tackles again, and hopefully get first team conference.
With Bronson Ball holding down this dominant defense, Columbia City looks to first-year quarterback Jake Snuffer to lead the offense. They believe his versatility will make Columbia City a formidable foe on both sides of the ball.
Brock gives us a little bit of both. He's a little athletic. He's able to run the ball efficiently and probably a little better passer than what we had last year. You may see just a little bit, some changes here and there.
Whatever we need to win. I'll hand the ball off all game. I'll throw the pass if we have the pass all game.
And these Eagles believe they can soar in the all-new Northeast State.
Yeah, I think it'll be a fun year. I don't know if there's really a standout yet. I think it'll be a pretty competitive conference, and I'm excited to play in it.
Also, congratulations to Coach Fox, who is a new dad. He and his wife welcomed their second child, a little girl, earlier this week. His Eagles open up the season traveling to Warsaw. And for all things high school football, follow us on social media. On Twitter, I'm at Jessica Starbird. Sports director Glenn Marini is at GMariniWayne15. We've also got our new Highlight Zone Facebook page. You can head there for all of our extended interviews and catch up with all of our Countdown to Kickoff previews.